I cherish my kids. I love my kids. My kids are my angels. That is why I am really unhappy about all the lies are in the local press.